Hello, Jill. Hello.
Hi. Hi, guys.
好耐冇上嚟 KK Box 嘅 Facebook Live 啦。
好耐啊！對，上一次係兩年前，好耐啊。
係嗰陣時應該係咪行緊了解中同埋幸福相擁啊？
應該係，應該係。
咁我知道呢兩年其實你都出咗好多歌啦，同埋都係同一個 style 嘅歌嚟嘅喎。咁不如都慢慢逐首逐首介紹一下。
OK， 咁啊，今年我出咗兩首歌啦，第一首就係一知半解，跟住第二首係面對後悔的各種方法。其實今年咧，我係做緊一個 EP， 咁呢個 EP 裡面每一首歌都係關於唔同，我覺得都係傷感嘅情緒嘅，同埋一啲 emotional 啲嘅歌啦。咁啊，我諗我會出埋兩三首歌就會可以做到呢個 EP 啦。係啊，咁第一首《一知半解》呢首歌我好中意嘅，自己好中意，我同 Adrian Chan 寫嘅。咁我亦都好中意首歌裡面嘅信息啦，就係、是。Actually， 我哋好多時都冇真正去了解對方嘅故事，或者佢哋經歷緊或經歷過啲乜嘢，跟住就會好容易 misunderstand 佢哋。所以我好中意我係有一首歌係可以嗌我啲情緒出嚟，呢首歌就係可以做到呢樣嘢，係啊，咁第二首咧，我係咪連續介紹定係我可以唱咗先 ？OK。咁我送俾大家一支半解，好高音。
怎麼說得就如望透我是我，雨好大，仍然有對象，我一思一想一支半解，若並未感應我感受。猜心中底牌，我跌荡过的路，你在何地失衡，都不了解吧？你是谁？怎么可以对世间审判我？出错却太多，你是谁？可不可？听我说出经过，有谁在意过？或望望一抹变的盐巴，同时投影心底黑与白，但就能定义我吗？标签说话确实太廉价，我和你相依便用图上印象解构我的事，你亦藏着了不言暴露那根刺，别人都不知你是谁，怎么可以对世间审判我？出错却太多，我是谁？可不可听我说出经过？有谁在意过？判断判对吗？存在到现在，过去已经过去，人和事已几次涂改，当心跳未结束，怎么可见我？为心灵哭，去猜度，去尊重。没疑问过，事情若果不清不楚，都可理解。
大家都話好好聽，同埋好中意呢個 version 喎。
耶！
同埋大家都好期待你隻 EP 啊。
耶！ Yeah, 我都好期待。
咁跟住係咪第二首歌啦？就可以到。
係，咁第二首歌咧就係我今年第二首排台歌，叫做《面對後悔的各種方法》，好長啊呢個名。我相信我哋每一個人都一定會經歷過一啲我哋做咗覺得後悔嘅事啦。咁但係我哋，我覺得最重要係點樣去面對，同埋即係中間學到啲嘢咯。So I hope you like it， 可以跟住一齊唱。对，我可以沉入最暗、最绝、最灰幽谷里面，自困到故事轮回千次都不往前，为错的哭一世，打开光线，当然可以用自怜自怨嘴脸，不找改变。就让年月过，逐秒发现，何其俗气讨厌，人人望我失言，山高跟海阔亦看不见。当然可以，但为何又要自愿搁浅？前进会满地有光，就有进展。想不当作污面，苦楚够我强壮一点。无负当初的思念。对，也可以留在脑里满是各种偏激语念。立志要报复愁眉一世，不肯入眠，为错的偏执到苦苦交织。当然可以用自怜自怨嘴脸，不找改变，就让年月过，逐秒发现，何其俗气讨厌，人人望我失。耶！ 多謝 Oscar 寫咁好嘅詞。
有人讚你好犀利，坐低都可以唱得咁高音。
其實我想企起身嘅，但係我覺得咧，每一次唱歌之前一定要飲好多好多水，因為係好容易 dehydrate 㗎。所以會令到把聲好乾，一定要飲好多水。所以你見到我係不斷咁飲，because I want to dehydrate my throat 。
跟住都有人話之前不停咁 loop 呢首歌啦，又喺 KKBOX 度。
Oh yay! Thank you。
因為我都覺得呢首歌其實俾到好多力量啲 audience 嘅。
係啊，分詞係好有力量，同埋好有意義咯。Oscar 真係寫得好好，我要再揾佢寫。係啊。
咁我知道下一首歌你就揀咗一首 cover 歌喎。
Yes， 我揀咗 Taylor Swift 佢有一首歌喺佢最新嘅大碟裡面叫做 Champagne Problems。佢好似有一年係出咗兩隻碟，隔咗五個月就出咗兩隻碟。呢兩隻碟我都好中意，好裡面好多首歌我都好。好中意聽佢有一首叫做 Willow， 我都好中意。但係今次我就試下唱呢個 Champagne Problems。咁呢一首歌嘅主角咧，就其實佢拒絕咗一個求婚，因為佢發覺咧就大家嘅行嘅條路係唔同 ，so she rejected him。It's sad， 但係好中意呢一首歌嘅旋律。好簡單得嚟係好好舒服咯，好温柔。You book the night team for a reason, so you sit there in this hurt. Bustling crowds of silent sleepers.You're not sure which is worse Because I dropped your hand while dancing Left you out there standing Crestfallen on the landing Champagne problems Your mom's ring in your pocket My picture in your wallet Your heart was glass, I dropped it Champagne problems Told your family for a reason You couldn't keep it in Your sister splashed out on the bottle Now no one's celebrating Dom Perignon, you brought it No crowd of friends applauded Your hometown skeptics called it champagne problems you had a speech just speechless love slipped beyond your reaches and I couldn't give a reason champagne problems Midas touch on the Chevy door November flushed and your final cure This storm was once a madhouse Made a joke, well it's made for me How evergreen our group of friends Don't think we'll say that word again And soon they'll have the nerve to Deck the halls that we once walked through One for the money, two for the show I never was ready so I watch you go Sometimes you just don't know the answer To someone's on their knees and ask you She would have made such a lovely bride What a shame she's fucked in the head they said But you'll find the real thing instead She'll patch up your tapestry that I shred Hold your hand while dancing Never leave you standing Grass falling on the landing Champagne problems Your mom
mom's ring in your pocket, her picture in your wallet. You won't remember all my champagne problems. You won't remember all my champagne problems.
Thank you.
大家都讚呢個 cover 得好好。
Really? Yay! Thank you so much. So glad you like it.
咁我知嚟到呢一 part 就嚟到今日最重要的部分啦，因為 Jill 最近就出咗一首新歌，係一首韓式嘅情歌。
Yes. 想改寫的事，咁呢一首歌係葉子盡同埋兩位韓國嘅 songwriter 寫啦。呢首歌都會擺喺我今年出的 EP， 咁首歌其實就係講緊當一段關係結束咗，然後會諗啊，如果大家當時的態度或者溝通方式啊，或者又可以做一些不同的嘢，會唔會可以改寫個結局呢？係啦，咁啊，第一次現場唱，送俾大家想改寫的事。可以整個吉他聲大聲少少 ，Thank you。 Thank you。
有人問 Jill 你識唔識韓文啊？因為呢首係一首韓式嘅情歌，有人話想你聽，想聽你用韓文唱呢首歌。
哇，可以喎、哦，其實可以填下啲韓歌詞落去。但係我咧其實細個嘅時候，呢、這個其實係我第一個語言嘅韓文。但係嚟咗香港就開始講多啲英文、廣東話咧，就已經唔係好叻咯。講得即係其實可以溝通，但係唔係好似之前咁流利咯。係啊 ，But anyway， 안녕하세요。정말좋아요사랑해요보고싶어요
跟住都有人话个 MV 都好好睇，好好伤心或者睇完之后，
系啊，
点解会揾咗阿科做呢个男主角嘅？
因为我觉得佢演得好好啊，同埋我觉得佢一个几好嘅 actor 啦，同埋都想有啲 drama 摆落去咯喺呢首歌里面，所以就今次都我都有份去出现咯。因為上一個 MV 一次半解同埋面對後悔，我哋都冇喺我裏面，但係今次就想有啲 drama 咯喺呢一首歌裏面。係啦。
最後都有人問嚟緊，想知 EP 嚟緊嘅歌會係咩方向或者咩 style 啊？
個 style 就會係好個，我覺得啲主題係好深入咯，即係個subjects 係好 emotional， 同埋講緊係唔同嘅傷感嘅情緒啦，好 emotional 啦，有啲 sadness 喺裏面啦。係咯，有啲人都問我，我幾時出快歌？佢哋想我唱翻啲快歌，我好想，其實我真係好想，但係我覺得今次呢個 project 係可以做呢啲類型嘅慢歌比較。sad 啲 emotional 啲嘅歌咯，咁希望下個 project 可以做一啲比較 upbeat 啲嘅歌咯，係啊。
咁今日時間就差唔多啦，多謝曬。
Thank you so much KK Box， thank you guys， 多謝啲 fans， thank you， 希望下次見。